Welcome back to Jetline Marvel for another thrilling aviation episode. It is typical for a company to handle product services. When a product is sold in the market, what happens if the product costs millions of dollars and requires a significant amount of time to fix? Yes, we are talking about aircraft engines. In a comparable way, India has recently experienced a rise in demand for aerospace parts as a result of an increase in aircraft orders. This year, Air India placed a sizable aircraft order, choosing some of the engines from Boeing and Airbus models. The company has now decided to establish its own MRO facility in India in order to expedite and reduce the time needed for aircraft engine repairs. Yes, we are referring to Rolls-Royce, the biggest manufacturer of aircraft engines in the world, which has experience producing everything from small jets to the biggest engines ever. According to the report, the company is currently considering opening an MRO setup in India. Air India is considering its options for a maintenance, repair, and overhaul center in the nation as it gets ready to introduce its first wide-body aircraft, which will be powered by Rolls-Royce engines. Rolls-Royce revealed in February that Air India had placed an order for 68 Trent XWB-97 engines, plus options for an additional 20, to power the Airbus A350-1000. Additionally, 12 Trent XWB-84 engines, the only engine option available for the Airbus A350-900, were ordered by the Tata-controlled airline. This is the first time an Indian airline has ordered a Trent XWB. And as a result of the agreement, Air India will become the world's largest operator of Trent XWB-97s. Air India has ordered 6 A350-900 and 34 A350-1000 wide-body aircraft from Airbus. An Indian airline will be using an A350 commercial aircraft for the first time. Engines require extensive maintenance protocols. Moving forward, as engine manufacturers need to have a strong working relationship with Air India. Rolls-Royce, unlike other manufacturers, is not taking any risks. In just 2 years, Pratt & Whitney engines caused several Indian airlines to experience problems. This prompted them to switch to alternative engines, much as Indigo Airlines did when it switched from Airbus to CFM engines. Currently, Rolls-Royce is receiving large orders from customers and improving smooth operations. As of right now, Rolls-Royce maintains an MRO center in Singapore and China. It is currently intended to be built in India. This will have a significant impact on the Indian aerospace industry because it will draw in additional investors and strengthen the sector due to a significant volume of orders from Indian carriers such as Air India, Indigo, and Akasa Air. Some Boeing and Airbus are already planning to construct their engineering and maintenance centers in India. Thanks for watching. Please share your thoughts about Rolls-Royce MRO facility in India in the comment section.